All right, welcome to the vlog. This is going to be something a little bit different. Today we're doing an obstacle course I told you guys about a few vlogs back that my grandpa's having me do. So this is just an obstacle course on hoverboards. Enjoy.
I can either go this way or I can go this way, which means you have to go this way. Which way you want it? That way, or you want it this way?
Just put the tag in the direction that I'm gonna go.
Okay, there you go. Okay, that's the direction you have to go. All right? Okay. And you have to take the wheels and put the wheels over this unit. All right?
Well, I'm gonna put the unit, I'm gonna just ride it over.
Ride it over it, that's what I'm saying.
I'm not putting the wheels on that thing.
The wheels have to go between
them. Yeah, yeah.
Between them, okay? All right, and then, from here, here, I've got this all planned out in my mind. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna make this close, because if you run off the edge here, you're screwed. Right?
Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute. You really wanna make this interesting? You tell me, how interesting do you wanna make it? No, I like, that's good, that's good. All right. Now, here's a big one. Okay. Yep. Need two of the same size here, because I have a purpose for this one here. Now, you know what this means? You have to do a complete circle, 360 degrees, without touching those things. All right? There. And you have to follow. And turn. Here. There you go. Tell you what I'm going to do here. Here, around here, another double loop. Actually, I like that better. That way, there's no confusion. Do I have two smaller ones? Well, you can do that, but it's going to be harder, because if you hit one of those, it's over. That's why I put them on top of each other. Out. You can do that if you think you're that good, but I don't.
Well, my thing is that I don't think it's going to fit under it.
Yeah, it will. Yeah, it will. Yeah, it will. It will. Hey, who's making up this course here? Actually, I like this better. This here indicates you have to go around one time. If you're concerned about this fitting underneath there, this is what we do. Take these out. If you have a single one, no. We got one. Where's the other one at? Oh, right here. There you go. All right. Now, let's see here. This is not right here. Or is it? Yes, it is. Here we go. Yes, we go. Now, do you have any questions? Contestant.
No.
All right, here we go. Wait a minute. Look at, I got all these extra ones. Here, I can't let these go. No, I need to figure out a way. This should aim towards the direction you have to go, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Swirl around, and I here, right?
Yeah.
Here, I'm gonna have to go this way. Swirl around here, head in that direction. Back here. There. Here. In. And you have to do a complete circle here. Now. You've been videotaping this whole thing.
Yep.
My goodness. Okay. Now. That's where you start, right between that, right there. You come out here, and this is the one direction here that you don't, here. Just so you know where you're going. Here. Around. Around. And from here, right there. This is where you have to circle around. Either way, here. Okay? Here. Circle around. Right here. Come around. This is going to be tough. Right here. Right here. And back home. Now, the bottom line is, you completed the whole course. However, you have to do a 720 here. Two complete circles. One, two, actually two and a half. No, one and a half, one and a half. One, good. So that you're facing this way when you're done. When you're facing this way, I stopped to watch. Okay? What do you think there, grasshopper? That looks exhilarating.
I mean, yeah, interesting, to say the least.
Oh, exactly, to say the least.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Okay, here we go.
Okay, well, you heard him. That's what we're doing. Sorry for such a long thing about the whole course. I honestly didn't know how long it would be, so. Yeah, so let's see how well this works.
And we're recording. 3, 2, 1, go. Don't hit the tires. 540. That's pretty good.
Three, two, one.
You didn't say go.
Whatever, you know what I mean.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, did you hit it?
No.
Okay, that was close.
Three, two, one, go.
All right, here we go. Three, two, one, go. He's got to beat 59 seconds. Can he do it? I don't know. He's at 22 seconds. All the way around. Oop. All right. The opposite way. Oh, almost faltered there. 38 seconds. Uh-oh, it's getting going to be close. He's going to be close. Don't touch it. Oh, again, almost faltered. 540.
All right, three, two, one, go.
Opposite.